defense. Sometimes I think Teletovic jumps too high when he makes some misses.
Teague would have been a big time highlight if he finished it.
Rebound comes to Marcus Morris, driving on his twin brother to the basket, and Markeith got a block, and he'll pick his twin brother up.
Block out of bounds. One Morris to another.
Both of them come away smiling.
Is that hysterical? They
it
are
is.
Identical.
Same beard and everything.
And appropriately enough, the first block of the game by either team are LindseyCards.com defensive play of the game.
To the middle of the lane now, you'll see one or two big guys on the defensive end.
What a setup. Williams on Gordon. Lopez to the
head. That's a man jam and a poster against his twin. Brook Lopez, the rack attack.
The extension was just terrific because he got the ball 15 feet away, the ability to look at the rim and go for it.
Lopez out front. Lopez makes his move. Lopez slams it down!
Big finish for Brook. We are tied at 99. He just broke out the hammer.
He turns against his brother and waits. Nowhere to go. 10 to shoot. 11. Lopez. He goes in and just jams one down. Oh, where's the...
Time Steph got set.
Possession. If you get a good look, that doesn't mean milk it without being aggressive to score. But you have to make it work.
Mark down the lane. Yes, and the foul! Gasol with the biggest bucket of the game to date. Mark got away with a little elbow to the face of Powell.
First round pick of the Magic came over the Vince Carter trade. Here's Robin Lopez to the hole. Over his brother that time.
His brother was smart to keep his hand out of the way.
Wow, it's Robin Lopez off to start. 8 points in 5 minutes in this ball game. He's in.
It's five. Tobias in the corner got a block. Gets it back. Fires. No. Tapped in by Marcus Morris.
I think it's going to count, too.
I think he tapped it in time. That means a Piston win.
It's definitely out of his hand.
Marcus Morris has been guts all night long. Did it again right there.
Real bad man, we will kill all your swag.